The idea of a marriage proposal planner is actually to help guys to figure out how to pop up that big question once they're ready and have decided to do so.
It is a stressful enough day for a guy for sure. There is no need, you know, to push his limits and make sure that he is going to be the one doing everything. The most important is his nice intention and his presence, not his mind away on a combination and if somebody is going to drink the right wine for him.
I would help with from basically A to Z. Like we need to figure out what she likes. Then we're gonna work out in the first place to get to know her likes and dislikes, what they do like to do in their relationship together. Create a couple of rap stories so we can keep that secret element to the last moment. And it can take a lot of coordination to arrange the timing. All the people who are supposed to be there to be sure that they're there.
You can do it in many, many different ways, in different destinations, breathtaking places. You can include musicians, dancers, even magicians, skydiving instructors, photographers, videographers, family members and friends. Whatever you come up with, basically there are no limits. The wild, the crazy, not necessary, roses and sugar-coated. Whatever it takes to reach that perfect proposal for them.
This day is very special for us. It has a very special value in ladies' heart. And I know it's an important day for both of us, but it really has a special value in the lady's heart. Because she will remember it for a lifetime. So make sure she will remember that day with a huge, huge smile, a true smile. And she will be proud.
Let's be we instead of me.